Yeah, he gets to his right hand, gets by Ayton, in between Chris Paul, bumped, and the reverse leg. These guys are just ridiculously good.